Laws must be enacted to advance and not to narrow the operation of the right to freedom of religion.